peaceful today?
Yes, Nishant, we are planning to visit Gujarat next week.
Oh, Mithali, that's why you are looking so happy and peaceful. You must seek the blessings of Somnath Jyotirlinga in Gujarat.
I try, Nishant.
Do you know anything about Somnath Jyotirlinga?
I don't know. Tell me about it.
Of course, I do. According to Shiva Puranam, Moon got married to 27 daughters of Daksha Prajapati. But Moon was more lovable and affectionate on Rohini wife out of 37 wives. The same was informed to their father, Daksha Prajapati. In spite of many rejections by Daksha, Moon couldn't find more love with wife Rohini. This really hurted Daksha and he cursed Moon with tuberculosis so that he should suffer a lot. That's how the first Jyotirlinga called Somnath self-evolved in Gujarat on its own.
What a great story.
Are there any historical places in Gujarat apart from this?
Yes, there are many. The Sabarmati Ashram established by father of our nation, Sri Mahatma Gandhiji. World's greatest statue of unity in homage of Sri Sardar Vallabhai Patelji and submerge of and Narmada River in an Arabian Sea and many more. Thus Gujarat is such a fantastic place of joy and beautiful nature. Let us see the dance of expression school of Doli Dha by 7th standard girls.
So let's welcome 7th sisters onto the days with an ocean of claps.
बरसात में उड़े 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 जिया तोरी तेरे साथ में।